this very worrying situation in the southeast of Ukraine. I think the consequences of these destructions are already huge. And what I will say right now is, of course, that none of this would happen if the Russian army would have stayed home or would go back home, and if there would not have been a Russian aggression in Ukraine, and if the UN Charter would be respected. So,
is there a need for an inquiry to be set up?
We'll see. Yes, let's see.
Ambassador, want to say a word?
Yeah, sure.